Rick, you know, and we
call Rick, invite Rick, please invite Rick, and tell him John Barrymore's going to be with him. We have a business proposition.
I think he knows.
Chill the fuck out, all right? What the hell?
That's right,
never
gonna run
out. Oh. Hello, guys. Oh, wow, they're in cuffs. Somebody's going to jail. Damn, there's four
that?
Of them in cuffs. They probably are running drugs or illegals.
How come you're not driving like a fucking
I know what goes on this time of day right now. So I know when I can fuck around and when I can't, because we're right down my fucking headquarters. Rick LaFont. Did you invite Mike?
Yes, I did.
Okay, Rick LaFont. LaFond. In fact, call him also. Let's talk to him on speaker. On his cell. He'll take the call. We're going to call Rick. You want to talk to him? We'll present the idea right now. I'm getting him on the phone. Ricky. It's Rick. We're going to Rick. Ricky, I'm going to take you guys someplace I want you to see. Something I want to do a film about. I'd like your help to do this film. Hey, Rick, it's Kirk Kelly. Will you meet us downtown? I have John Barrymore with me and a bunch of other people, including my attorney. We'd like to pitch you on a concept that we'd like to package and bring to you. You can sell through the studios where Barrymore teaches Raven and I how to become better actors and see if that's something you might be able to market and sell through iActing. Any interest in that?
Tell him I've had several videos.
John's actually. Okay, that's fine. Understood.
Oh,
I'm so sorry. I didn't know.
My kids, my wife, everybody's got 102 fever, and I'm Mr. Mom.
Oh, Mr. Mom, then you know what? Be careful, because that's on the verge of walking pneumonia. That's what I've had for 6 months, so don't even play with that. But is that something you'd be remotely interested in? We can talk about next week.
Yeah, we can certainly talk about it, Kurt. I just didn't hear the last part about you and Mr. Barrymore and what?
Hang on 1 second. John's right here. Here, take it.
I've done a bunch of video workshops in there. Very popular. My challenge is I'm no good at marketing and shameless self-promotion. It's getting people down there once to check it out. Once they come check
what
it out, 80% of them stay.
See, this is what happens when we get to spend time together.
I've been told
and do events like this. And so, yeah, there's a little trade-off of me around getting paid, but the bigger payoff is you get a piece of the action. That's part of what producing is. You don't always get paid for showing up to all these events. This is where we create all the stuff. This is with people like him and Mike. And when we get all our creative people together, oh my God, the magic.
And, you know, the cameras really teach.
Seriously, that's why I want to pull you into this more and more. Can you see how we
there are things you can teach.
Yeah. Cool? I mean, how many other people would even have this opportunity to be doing the same thing right now?
Sounds good.
Honestly.
Thanks. I'm getting paid, though.
Here, right here. This
on the show?
The
yes.
I get the call.
Oh, here. Hand it to
I see. Right there. Oop, got it.
Did he want the call ended, or did he want to say something to me?
He said, call me Monday or Tuesday. Right, and yeah.
So he likes the idea?
Well, okay. Yeah. I told him enough that he wants to hear more.
Well, of course he does, and he also wants to hear anything I want to bring him right now, because Rick and I are like this. And Rick is somebody I'm going to bring into the network. That's why I want to talk to him. We need to go talk with Rick, because I want to bring iActing Studios in as part of what we're doing with that launch. I was trying to get some of the dirt off. And it was also a reason to touch you. No, I'm kidding. Well, all right. I was trying to get the dirt off. You're not even phased anymore.
Phased?
No, she's not.
I'm not a phased.
Do you know where we're at? We're in Hong Kong right now. Welcome to Hong Kong. Have you been down here before?
During the day, it's importers. At night, it's crack zombie land.
You know about this down here, don't you? Or not?
Crack zombie land?
Hello?
The importers.
Do you know about this? She's not even talking to me.
I'm sorry. I just, I'm texting one of my very best girlfriends who...
Well, you could just say, can you give me a minute?
We are super hilarious together, and I love her, so I want her to come.
I have to pee so bad I can scream. Just so I share that. Hey, welcome to the hood. Jesus Christ.
Town?
Did I just kill somebody?
At night, it's cracked on me.
Wow.
Yeah, no,
this is
little
homeless
and
stuff
bombs.
I want to shoot. You see what I'm talking about? Look at how shitty the streets are.
Yeah, but this
it's
is
like
good.
A garbage dump.
This is where I used to buy those Cloisonne lighter covers for $2 by the case and sell them to the cousin of the city college swap meet for $12.
Is this where Sprint is these days?
Yeah.
Are we looking for a sprint?
As in, when the crack's off, he's moving, you've got a sprint.
You better shoot for that. Hold on. Would you do me a favor and shoot the neighborhood of sprints? Oh, look at this.
Wall, fourth and yeah, we are. Fourth and wall, is that where
we are? No, yeah.
Wait, how do I...
Stop the video and start a new one. Stop the video.